Lincoln's son told me this afternoon he knows what set his stepfather off, but he never, ever imagined that he could shoot his wife and daughter.
This wasn't fair. This was not justified. This was not appropriate. This was just straight up ignorance and trying to gain self-control from somebody that didn't want nothing to do with them.
Less than 24 hours after losing his mother and stepsister, Greg Russell Lane tells KCCI his stepfather had always made him uneasy, especially when he started buying guns.
I've been telling her for the last couple of years since I've moved out of that house that you need to get away from him, man. He's nuts.
Greg says his mother, who worked in a Des Moines preschool, was studying to be a teacher and that she had worked hard to keep her marriage together for 15 years despite her husband's unfaithfulness.
Greg believes this all centered around jealousy. He says earlier in the day, his mother had told Barney Fraken that she was going to see other people.
He controlled her. And if he couldn't control something, he either smothered it or he just destroyed it.
Greg doesn't believe his stepfather ever physically abused his mom. His stepsister, Amber, was a student at Central Campus downtown. Greg says he's happy he told Amber he loved her when he saw her this past weekend. As far as his stepfather, who's in a hospital with a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
I'd sleep better at night knowing that he wasn't on this earth instead of knowing that he was.
According to online criminal court records, Barney Fraken does not have a violent criminal history during the few years that he's been here in Iowa. He is in the hospital. He is in custody of police, but he at this hour has not been charged. Live in Des Moines, Mark Tauschek, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.